working in HIMS hospital over. Now we have the patient named Aladeep. He had a past history of index middle interphalangeal joint subluxation. Here is a subluxation of the joint. This is the clear view of subluxation of the middle interphalangeal joint. This is the X-ray view of subluxation of the joint. This is the view after surgery by clear fixation of the joint. After 4 weeks of immobilization of the joint, this is the first week result after physiotherapy treatment. Today is the second week of physiotherapy treatment.